the streets we are. Thank you for singing along to Never Always Be England, because as long as we exist, there fucking well will be.
Return!
hello to the nice cameraman. Show them what England's really like. In the best of British tradition. Ain't no fucking cocktail sticks up here. How about you really old handsome bastard? Come on, you know, blokes or girls, you'd all like to suck on my nipples. Look at that fine figure of a man. Do I give a fuck? Why the fuck should I?
An invitation from New York, that made it do. Keep you now or always.
from? Come on, I want to know, all at once, where are you from? It is a shame you have a McLaren as the manager of England. We had one of them once. He was a cunt too. Is all sorts, all races, all creeds, all colour. So long as it's working class England, I'm having it. Would you like something that would remind you of sunny Southend? This one. They knew it last night. How I do like to be beside the seaside. How I do like to be beside the seaside. Thank you. That is some fucking good view. Thank you. I'll miss you.
Should tie you, baby.
Who voted for that cunt in this building? Fucking champagne socialists. Sold you down the river. Labour government took you to war. Fucking catastrophe. Pistol. No fanny. Well, maybe later. So, we'll have a little bit of sociology. A little bit of fuckology. And any of that, never mind the bollockology. No fun! No fun! No fun!
Too much, 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 too much
Is that good enough for you lot? You're always shy with me, ain't you? Always fucking shy in front of poor little Johnny. I'm your fucking friend, you should know that. A really bad friend. Oh, look. We've spent £8 on our queen. That's more than most of you fuckers who wouldn't break a tenner for anyone. Do you know this song? We got one that goes with it. I forgot the words. Could you help me with it? Just lost £15. I'm fat, 50 and back. Unbelievable, I'm 51 and you lot sound more knackered than I do. I'm only half a century young. It's been a good fucking century though. Thank you, couldn't do it. one lucky cunt, because that's the best band in the world.